My neighborhood in Albuquerque is back to normal this morning after police and SWAT teams rushed out there yesterday. This happened about 5:30 near Cole and 12th Street. Police say they got a call that a man strangled a woman who was 5 months pregnant and wouldn't let her leave the house. Officers say Albert Lovato would not come out of his home, so they called in the SWAT team. They eventually arrested Lovato. He is now charged with domestic violence.